I am deeply concerned by the latest development in Ukraine, the continued violence by small groups of separatists and Russia's continued military pressure on Ukraine's borders. I call on Russia to de-escalate the crisis, to pull back its troops from Ukraine's borders, to stop destabilizing the situation in Ukraine, and make clear that it doesn't support the violent actions of pro-Russian separatists.
Russia adamantly demands that Ukraine cease dispatching forces to the southeast to suppress protests. One cannot issue invitations to talks while at the same time issuing criminal orders for the use of armed force against the people there.
Our